What's up? I'm gonna put a couple of free videos up today. I just thought that I'd show you this. First one. See this background that I got? The mic. And right here. Yeah, I got this off the website for them, guys. I'm gonna show you about, I still got a couple of other ones, go down here and see, I got it right here. And they're real. I mean, they fit, you can make them fit your computer. So I can, set us back, desktop back then. And then we got a Black Ops guy. And then, I can go back and I can. Don't know why I want to get in. I got back to my backgrounds. Then I got this one's probably my favorite. I'm just showing you that it does fit. I can do a set of desktop background and got Call of Duty Black Ops. There. Got my DVD and stuff. Cool. So, maybe you want to open up your internet browser. I got this regular E symbol. I mean, I don't know about Firefox stuff, but it probably works. I mean, you want to type in there. Desktop Nexus. Wallpaper, desktop wallpaper. It's pretty cool. I'll leave the thing in the description on here. No more on my computer, so it's a little faster than this. I even got it with my phone background. It's gonna be something like that. Kind of funny. But, when you come, you should get into a page like this. Blah blah blah, all that we're doing now. That's this all over again. Okay. You know what, go here and you want to type in there. Call of Duty, Black Ops. Okay, so I'm really excited about to see how all these cool cookies. Hold on a sec. We'll try to find one that I haven't done. There was one in here that I actually liked. It's pretty cool. It's got dude like going to a window and shoot. It's pretty cool. Where is this? See this right here, and you can do anyone you want. I'm just using this as an example, but see, you can click on it. So we'll go up to video game and other copy, and then you can do wallpaper ID. We gotta wait for it to load though. The picture should pop up. What you want. And the mug walk over. It's been so long. Okay, so now that you got your picture up, see, you want to go up to options, because it looks like a detective resolution. That doesn't really fit, at least for mine it doesn't, but mine is 1600 by 900, so the closest thing to it is this. Okay, so you see it's bigger now. You gotta scroll in and stuff like that. Okay. Alright, then we're gonna be doing a left click it, a right click it, and it should pull up this one. And then we're gonna go to save picture as. I'm gonna go ahead and save it to my my background thing that I have. So okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and go that and go through right here, right click it, and it says background. And boom, I got a guy with a Mac 11. Jumping through a window, shooting. I'm guessing he's shooting. Yeah, it's pretty cool. So I guess that's all for now. I'll see y'all later.